Germany's three-time World Cup final gold medalist, Sonja Fielschifter, and Croatia's 2008 Olympic Games bronze medalist, Snjezana Pejcic, kept the spectators on the edge of their seats today during the 10-meter air rifle final. Fielschifter entered into the final after equaling the world record during qualifications with a total of 400 points in first place and a two-point advantage over her competitors. Shooting a 10.9 on her first shot to the cheers of the crowd, it seemed as if the 12-time World Cup gold medalist couldn't be touched. It looked like she would be a shoo-in for the gold after shooting another perfect 10.9 on her fourth shot. But sneaking up from behind was Pejcic, who shot only in the tens throughout the final. After the seventh shot, Fielschifter began to lose her great advantage, and after the eighth shot, everything changed for her when she shot a 9.6. Pejcic shooting a 10.3, tying up the score, and then overtaking Fielschifter by 1/10 of a point on the ninth shot. It was the last shot of the final, which brought the crowd to their feet, as Fielschifter shot a 10.6 and Pejcic a 10.5, landing up in a shoot-off for the gold. The crowd went silent as the women prepared to shoot. Pejcic shot a 10.4, followed by Fielschifter, who nailed a 10.5 to win the gold medal by 1/10 of a point and finishing with a total of 503.5 points and a huge sigh of relief. Pejcic, who entered into the final in third place with a total of 398 points, shot the highest score of the final, a total of 105.5 points, and won her first World Cup silver medal. Bronze medal was won by Fielschifter's teammate, Jessica Mager, who entered into her first final round of a World Cup in sixth place with a total of 397 points after an eight-way shoot-off and steadily climbed up the scoreboard, shooting two consecutive 10.8s on her second and third shots. The two-time junior European champion and this year's European Championships bronze medalist finished with a total of 501.3 points in her first World Cup medal. Fourth place went to Germany's three-time World Cup medalist, Beate Gauss, with a total of 500.4 points. Fifth place went to USA's two-time bronze medalist in 10-meter air rifle, Jamie Byerly, with a total of 500.2 points. Sixth place went to Japan's 29-year-old shooter, Seiko Iwata, who entered into her first final round of a World Cup and finished with a total of 500.1 points. Seventh place went to Ukraine's one-time World Cup gold medalist, Daira Taikova, with a total of 499.7 points. And eighth place went to the Republic of Serbia's 20-year-old shooter, Ivana Maksimovic, who entered into her first final round of a World Cup and finished with a total of 497.8 points.